antenna. Antennae are a pair of long, slender, whip-like, and many jointed movable appendages, which found on head. In male cockroach, antenna is longer than female. Antenna is attached close inner side of compound eye in a circular socket enclosed by a ring-like antennal sclerite. Mouth parts. The parts surrounding the mouth is known as mouth parts. The detail of mouth parts are as follow. Labrum. Labrum consists of submentum, mentum, pulpifer, prementum, glossa, and paraglossa. Labrum overlaps the toothed portion of mandibles. Mandibles. Mandibles are composed of condyle, prosthica, molar area, and denticles, which is joined with abductor muscle and adductor muscle. Maxilla. The part of maxilla is cardo, stripes, pulpifer, lacinia, lacinula, galea, denticles, and maxillary pulp. Labium. Labium is consist of clypeus, stoma, setae, and labrum. Hypopharynx. It lies between the maxillae and above the labium. Inside the mouth cavity, it is a median somewhat cylindrical, also known as lingua. Walking legs. There are three pairs of walking legs, one pair attached ventrally to sternum of each of prothorax, mesothorax, and metathorax. All the legs are similar and they consist of coxa, trochanter, femur, tibia, tarsus, plantulae, pretarsus, pulvillus, and claws.